together.
Where are the scissors? Alright, what's up guys, we got all the teams listed here, we got Matt D with the Jags, and a random, we got Walu with a random, we got myself, I took one random, Matt D's also got the Niners, Bracket Beer's got the Steelers, Bears, Patriots, Steelers, Bears, and Patriots, and a random. Tyrell's got the Falcons in a random. Marshall's got the Eagles in a random. Tim's got the Bills in a random. Sean's got a random, the Bengals and Giants. And Brad has the Chiefs and 9 random spots. Folger 40 has the Browns as well. Let's do the random first. What we're going to do is we're going to roll the dice. For those who are new, we're going to roll the dice. See how many times we'll randomize the list. We're going to randomize the random list here and paste it over here to see who gets what teams. So we'll roll the dice first to see how many times we randomize the list on random.org. We get a 7. Or that's 8. I'm stupid. We get 8. So we'll randomize the list 8 times. So let's take this here. And let's fill this gap here. Alright, we will randomize this 8 times to see what teams we get. Of the remaining teams, we got the Cardinals, Ravens, the Panthers, Cowboys, Broncos, Lions, Packers, Texans, Colts, Raiders, Chargers, Rams, Dolphins, Vikings, Saints, Seahawks, Bucks, Titans, and the Washington football team. Let's do this 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Mr. Dice says 8. 8. All right. Here's the random teams. Brad got the Cardinals, the Ravens. Tyrell got the Panthers. Brad got the Cowboys as well, and the Broncos. Matt got the Lions, hometown. Brad got the Packers, Texans, and Colts. Sean got the Raiders. Walu got the Chargers. Marshall got the Rams. Brad also got the Dolphins. The Vikings go to Folger 40. That's his hometown team as well. He likes the Twins. I don't know if he's a Vikings fan. I got the Saints. Matt D got the Seahawks. The Bucks go to Brackett. The Titans go to Brad as well. And the Washington football team to Tim. Let's do the Raz for Zach Wilson, the Jets spot. We'll put the Jets spot over here. And then we'll use this same list for the Raz for the Jets. We'll do the dice again for the Jets. Alright, let's roll the dice again. Here we go. 2, we're not doing snake eyes, everything above 3. Let's do it again. Everything above 3, that's not going to play. We'll do 6. Rolling 6 times. Randomizing 6 times. Good luck, and this is for the Jets spot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and Mr. Dice says 6. 6 goes to Matt. Matt gets the Jets. There you go, buddy. Matt D. So Matt's got the Jags and Jets, first two picks in the draft. Not too shabby. So I'll go over the teams one more time. I'll go over the randoms one more time. Brad got the Cardinals, Ravens. Tyrell got the Panthers. Brad got the Cowboys. Brad got the Broncos. Matt got the Lions. Packers go to Brad. Texans go to Brad. Colts go to Brad. Sean got the Raiders. Walu got the Chargers. The Rams go to Marshall. Brad got the Dolphins. Vikings go to Folger 40. I got the Saints. The Seahawks go to Matt. Brackett gets the Buccaneers. And the Titans go to Brad. And Tim gets the Washington football team. Alright. We're ready to roll. We're going to do contenders first. And then we'll do Prism. Good luck, everybody. Team cards per pack. It's kind of cool wax there. We got empty box here. We got 6 packs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's do it. First pack of the night. We got TJ Watt, season ticket. We got a Keenan Allen. AP. And for players like AP who are on multiple teams, this will go to the team that he played most recently on. So I don't know if he got signed or not. So players like AP, multiples, will go to the most recent team. Bridgewater. Tyrann Mathieu, the Honey Badger. We got a Kyle Pitts playing the numbers game insert. Not a bad, cool little insert there for Tyrell. We got Devonta Smith, school colors insert to the Eagles, to Marshall. We got a Burrow Campus Legends. We got Rashad Bateman playing the numbers game insert. We got Rondell Moore. Kadarius Toney. And is this our first auto? It is, and it's a big one. Kwity Paye from the University of Michigan. Kwity Paye. Kwity Paye is a Colt, if I'm not mistaken, which goes to Brad. First auto of the day. 11 expected, Kwity Paye. Nice Kwity Paye pull there for Brad. Let's get this top loaded. Auto there. Kwity Paye. First round pick. Oh, we're not done with this pack yet. We got a Ty Gurley silver. We got Tyler Lockett season ticket. Jarvis Landry. Antonio Gibson, Kirk Cousins, season ticket, and we got Kenyon Drake. Kwity Paye, the big pull of the day so far. Only one pack in, but not a bad pull there. First round pick. Not complaining about that. Jordan Love. Michael Thomas, Josh Allen, Chris Carson, Drew Brees, Trevor Lawrence, school colors, insert. First Lawrence of the day. We got a Terrence Marshall Jr. We got our first Wilson of the day, school colors. There you go, Maddie. We got a Herbert Campus Legends. Another Kwity Paye playing the numbers game insert. Cool looking card. Greg Rousseau, school colors insert. Looks like we have our second auto. Shane Simpson, not familiar on where Shane Simpson is headed in the NFL. We are going to take a look. It's only fair that they should know, people should know if they got a hit. It's no Kwity Paye. Let's take a look where Simpson is headed. Miami Dolphins. The Miami Dolphins, which would go to... Where are the Dolphins at? Brad. Has two autos so far. Not too bad. We got Gronkowski, the silver. Robert Woods. Phil Rivers. Devin Singletary. Hurts. And Devin White. Let's see, where was Simpson drafted? Was he a free agent? I'm not seeing anything about Simpson. Miami Dolphins, though. So, not bad there. Diggs, Myles Garrett, Chase Claypool, Matt Ryan, Joe Mixon, Javion Hawkins school colors insert, Mahomes campus legends, Chiefs go to Brad. Nice little insert there. Jalen Waddle insert, playing the numbers game. We have a Trey Lance school colors insert. Elijah Moore playing the numbers game insert. Kyle Trask, school colors, insert. Third auto of the day. Ooh, yeah, there we go. So we got a Baron Browning out of the Ohio State University. Let's take a look. This is what I hate about college uniforms. Some of the autos, you don't even know if you got a hit. So let's take a look at Baron Browning. Baron Browning is a Denver Bronco. Brad has all three autos so far. Not too shabby there. We have an Allen Robinson. Number to 23. That's a nice looking card there. Allen Robinson to 23. Is that like the Contenders version of Sapphire? I'm a baseball guy, so that's a nice looking one. Let's sleeve this up. That's a nice hit there. Let's get this top loaded. Metcalf, Kamara, Matt Stafford, Damian Harris, and Tua Tagovailoa. Okay, we got three left of contenders. Quiddipay stands to be the best poll so far. Alright. Thielen. Mahomes. Joey Burrow. Minka Fitzpatrick. Davante Adams. Kenneth Gainwell. Insert. Travis Etienne. Insert. Kyle Trask. Insert. Tre'Davious Atwell. Insert. Emmitt Smith. That's a cool card right there. Emmitt Smith. Campus Legends. Insert. Micah Parsons. And the auto, it goes to KJ Costello, the quarterback from Mississippi State. Not the quarterback auto we were looking for. I'll also have to look up where KJ is going. Take a look. Los Angeles Chargers, which goes to Walu. There you go, Pat. Good pull there, buddy. KJ Costello auto. San Diego, or Los Angeles Chargers, rather. Jalen Smith, silver. Aaron Rodgers. Melvin Gordon. Lamar Jackson. J.J. Watt. And Calvin Ridley. Two packs left. Quiddipay stands the best so far. Jonathan Taylor. Derek Carr. Ronald Jones. Travis Kelce. Roquan Smith. Brett Favre, Campus Legends. It's a cool card there. Michael Carter, insert, playing the numbers game. We got a Nico Collins, school colors, University of Michigan. Samaje Perine, playing the numbers game. Elijah Molden. DeAndre Hopkins, Campus Legends. And we have a Detroit Lion auto, on card auto, Amara St. Brown for Matty D. That's a nice one. Good little haul there for you, buddy. Amara St. Brown, the Detroit Lions rookie wideout, is our fifth auto. You got a Daniel Jones silver. Nick Chubb. We got Tre'Davious White. DeAndre Hopkins again. Juju Smith-Schuster. and Derrick Henry. One more pack of contenders. Deshaun Watson, Christian McCaffrey, Bobby Wagner, Julio Jones, Laviska Shenault, Najee Harris, Aaron Rodgers, Campus Legends, Trey Sermon insert, Patrick Surtain school colors insert, Sam Ellinger insert, Kellen Mond, and our sixth and final auto out of contenders is Keith Taylor out of Washington. I'm going to check and see where he is headed. It's a sticker auto. The Amara St. Brown was on card, which is nice. Keith Taylor, round 5, pick 166. Carolina Panthers. Tyrell. Here you go, buddy, round 5 pick. Here's our contenders' autos. Kwity Paye being the main one, still standing on the easel. But we got a Chase Claypool. Our 199 Steelers goes to bracket. That's a nice card right there. Claypool out of 199 to the Steelers. Final cards of the contenders: David Montgomery, Cam Newton, Aaron Donald, Allen Robinson, and Cole Beasley is the final out of the contenders. Not a very impressive box, but we did pull this Kwity Paye, which is going to Brad. That's a nice one there. And then here's the other autos. We have the Keith Taylor. Amara St. Brown to the Lions, Matt. KJ Costello of the Chargers to Walu. We had the Robinson out of 50. We had the Shane Simpson, which goes to Brad. And the Baron Browning, which goes to Brad as well. So, it's time for our last box, Prism Draft Picks. Hopefully the guy on the cover is in there, because Matt D will be able to retire. Alright, we got 5 packs. There should be 8 cards per pack. I don't like how they package this. Alright, Prism Draft Picks, we should have 5 packs. We have 1, 2,
three, four, five. Okay, let's roll. Laviska Shenault to the Jags. Tua Tagovailoa to the Dolphins. We have our auto. And it is a Detroit Lion. Melfunwu to the Detroit Lions out of Syracuse. That goes to Matt as well. That's a nice pull there. Ifeatu Melfunwu. Melfunwu. There you go, Matt, right there, buddy. We got a Kyle Trask cracked ice rookie card. Goes to the Buck spot, which is bracket. We got an Ezekiel Elliott. Purple parallel. This one is numbered to 75. It's 72 out of 75. This one goes to the Cowboys, which is Brad. That's a nice card there. Purple Ezekiel Elliott parallel to 75. That's a nice one there. Out of 75. Amari Cooper silver. We got a Rondell Moore, All-American. And we got Mac Jones to the Patriots. All right, our second pack. We got Cooper Kupp, we got Bridgewater, we got our next auto, which is Josh Kando. I'll look this one up here. Let's get this top loaded first. Hold on, let me respond to a Twitter DM real quick. We got Josh Kando. Let's take a look and see where he is going. Draft profile. Let's see. Kansas City Chiefs. Looks like it, which will go to Mr. Brad. Hold on, let me respond to this DM. We're going to change my spot to Diesel
I mistakenly did not put his name in there. So we're gonna have my spot go to Diesel. He just took one random.
And I forgot to put him in. So Diesel, you have the Saints.
My bad, buddy.
Here we go. We got a Devontae Smith. This is a... what are these? The red parallel? I don't know much about the draft picks. That's a Devontae Smith red. Silver, or it's Red Wave, I think that's the name. That's a nice one. Eagles goes to Marshall. Nice looking card there. We have a Tyreek Hill red parallel to $299. That is a nice looking card there for Brad. Tyreek Hill to $299 red parallel. Tyreek Hill to $299. Brad as well. Brad has like 12 spots in here. Hamilcar Rashid Jr. Jason Owe. And Greg Rousseau Crusade insert. Alright. Now that I'm straightened out, we have 3 packs left, 3 autos left. Hope for a big name QB. Amari Cooper. Joe Mixon. Oh boy. Devonta Smith out of 99 cracked ice. Sticker auto. Oh man. That is, who was that, Marshall? Nice pull there, buddy. Let me sleeve this up and top load it. Quiddy Pay, you're going to have to take a seat. Wow. Devonta Smith, cracked ice out of 99, sticker auto, going to Marshall. That is a pull right there. Oh, still have some cards left. That Devonta Smith threw me off. We got a Larry Fitzgerald red wave. We got a Pat Freiermuth All-American, numbered to $299. Where did Freiermuth go again? I cannot remember. Freiermuth out of $299. Wow, I still cannot believe the Devonta Smith. That's a very, very nice pull there. Freiermuth out of $299. We have Cousins, Javon Holland, and Jamie Newman Crusade. Let's take a look at Devonta Smith one more time. That's a nice one there, Marshall. That is nice. We got Tannehill, DeAndre Swift. Our next auto is Spencer Brown. We got a lineman auto. Very underwhelming. Spencer Brown. Take a look at where he's going. Buffalo Bills. Looks like Spencer Brown is going to. Which goes to Tim. It's a nice pull, Tim. Spencer Brown. Not bad. It's also numbered out of 49. Number 45 out of 49, Spencer Brown. That's a not a bad card there. Kyle Pitts, Crusade Red Wave. Kadarius Toney, All-Americans, numbered to 199. That's another hit for Marshall. Marshall is on fire. No, Toney is a Giant. That's right. This one goes to Sean. This is a card for Sean. Kadarius Toney to 199 All-Americans. Goes to Sean. Okay. Najee Harris, All-Americans. Base. Trey Sermon, base. And Greg Rousseau, base. We have one pack left. Let's do it. We have Jalen Hurts, Kareem Hunt, and our final auto is Quentin Morris from Bowling Green. Take a look where he is going. Quentin Morris from Bowling Green, tight end. Morris. Buffalo Bills. Tim with two autos to finish us out. Not too shabby there. Nice little auto to end us off there. We got a Garoppolo Red Wave. And a Patrick Surtain Crusade Blue, number to 249. Surtain is good looking corner out of Bama. Final cards. Gibson Silver Prism. Sean Wade All-American base. And Carlos Basham Jr. out of Wake Forest. Let's go over the hits. This one, Keith Taylor. I believe Keith was going to, can't remember, I'll figure it out after, and I'll send a tweet. Quentin Morris to the Bills. This one goes to Sean, correct? This one goes to Tim out of 49 auto. Spencer Brown, Freiermuth out of 299 All-American Red, Kwity Paye to the Colts, Brad, Tyreek Hill out of 299 Red Parallel, Brad as well, Kando, which was a Bill, I believe, I don't remember where Kando was. I'll post it after. We got a Zeke Elliott, which goes to Brad out of 75 purple parallel. Afitu Melifunwu, Detroit Lions, goes to Matt. Baron Browning goes to Brad. Shane Simpson auto goes to Brad. Allen Robinson. Allen Robinson, where did he go in free agency? He's still a Bear? Okay. Allen Robinson goes to Bracket out of 75, out of 23. Cracked Ice. KJ Costello. The Los Angeles Charger goes to Walu. And Amarat St. Brown to Matthew from the Lions. And the big pull of the night, Devonta Smith out of 290 or out of 99. Purple cracked ice. That's a great pull for Marshall. And I will put a post up of all the hits. And thank you guys.